Hey guys, it's the Domestic Pinup, and today I'm going to show you how to do this teal and purple look here. So stay tuned and I'll be right back. Thanks! Hey everyone, I'm back and I'm just going to show you how I accomplished this look here. So what I did was I wanted a kind of teal, bluish, greenish color. I didn't have a color that was to my liking, so I created a layered shadow look to try to get the color that I wanted. So I combined these two colors, which are my Sally Girl shadows. This is turquoise and this is emerald, and mixed together they make a really pretty tealish greenish color that I wanted to contrast with my purple. So I will show you how I did that. So I'm just going to apply Urban Decay Primer Potion or whatever kind of base that you have all over my lid and right under. Rub it in. You just want a nice thin layer. You don't have to use too much of this product. Take my green and apply it all over to my lower lid. My upper lid, only on the eyeball part. I'm just patting on the color to get that really vibrant green. I'm just gonna bring it up to right about where my crease is. A little bit more green to get a nice flush green base. Now if you pat the color and then kind of rub it in, you will eliminate the fallout that sometimes you get underneath your eye. So then I'm just going to take this blue, which kind of has some sparkle in it. That's why I chose to do the green underneath and the blue on top. So I'm going to take the same brush that still has a little bit of green on it, because we want those colors to mix and blend together. I'm just going to put it right over the top of that green. See, now I'm creating a really pretty teal color. A little bit more blue. Tap it. And I'm going to take it right above my crease. So this is going to be our base for the whole look. So then we are going to take our purple, and I'm going to use this it's kind of like a cone-shaped crease brush. It fits really nicely in the crease like this to create like a windshield wiper movement to get the purple right into the crease. So the purple I'm using is my Urban Decay. It's from the Urban Decay Sustainable Shadow Box. Looks like this. And I'm going to be using this purple color called Flash. It's just like a really pretty, rich purple color here. So I'm going to get that on my cone-shaped brush. I'm not really sure what the correct term is. And just apply the purple right into the crease. And on the second half of your lid. Purple. Just kind of blend that purple up to the edge of the blue-green line. And again, on the second half of your lid, kind of shade it in this nice V shape here. Blend it throughout the crease, like this side. So the purple alone is not really dark enough to define my crease the way I'd like it to be. So what I'm gonna do is apply a little bit more. So on this eye, what I did was I just dipped that same brush that I still have purple on. I'm gonna dip it in Oil Slick, which is this black, glittery, kind of black color. It's called Oil Slick from that same shadow box. I'm just gonna dip a little tiny bit in there and go in and redefine the crease on top of that purple. You see how that creates kind of a deeper, more defined crease. And I'm only applying that into the crease. I'm not doing the V with the black. I'm just getting it right in there. Make a little bit more dramatic look like I want. Windshield wiper motion, right in there. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is the other side of my brush still has that bluish purple on it. I'm just gonna take it and swipe it through here. Kind of blend those two colors together a little bit more. Right under the purple and around. Just to kind of blend it out, make it look like this one. What I wanna do is give it some highlight. I'm just gonna take a shimmery, white, silverish color like this one. This is a quad eyeshadow Smoky Nior from Rimmel, just a drugstore brand. So I'm gonna take it with a big, fluffy eyeshadow brush and just go right, tap it under my eyebrow and blend it in. And bring it right down to the corner of your eye. Use it to kind of bring the highlight down to blend that line so it's just not so harsh. Blend, blend, blend until you're happy with the way it looks. What I'm looking for right there. Take a sponge eyeshadow applicator. I'm gonna dip it in Flash, which was that purple color that we used in the crease. And I'm just gonna drag it along my lower lash line to give it a little bit more purple definition around my eyes. Kind of make your eyes pop. About halfway, blend it in. Like that. Then I'm just going to apply black eyeliner. I'm using Loreal's Hip Color Truth Cream Liner. You can use any kind of black eyeliner you want. Okay, so I've lined my top and bottom lid. Go ahead and use my sponge applicator again. Take that purple flash color and reline the right under where I just put black eyeliner to make the whole look sort of pop. Blend a little bit. Then sorry about that, I got cut off one more time. So I've already lined and done mascara and done my other eyebrow, and so I'm all done, and this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching.